where you go, what you see. But don't cry, be a man. Don't shame, you a man. This is marriage. If one year full of one lure, this is your cross.
Dad, I want to talk to you.
About to sit down first. You want to talk to me about what?
I want to ask you why mom doesn't like you.
And who told you that mom doesn't like me? Eh?
Nobody told me.
Listen, my son. Your mom loves me, okay? Stop saying that. I don't want that to come from you again. Did you hear what I said?
If she loves you, why would she always fight you?
Listen. Let me explain something to you, okay? Your mom loves me. Mm. Hmm? You know you're a man. Very soon when you grow, you will understand better. Did you get what I said? She loves me. The fight you see is just a way of correcting your father. So she loves to correct me. It's not like we are fighting. She just loves to correct me. Okay? So don't worry yourself. When you grow, like I said, you understand.
If she loves someone, why would she fight with that person?
He was right. If she truly loves me, she will not be fighting me. He was very right. He was right. I know. He was right.
Is anybody? James! When did you start taking this killer agent?
Bajon, please. You can sit down. I just want to clear off my head.
It's a lie. Anyone who told you that this can clear your head is a congenital liar. Instead, it will befuddle you the more. This is a killer. Don't even think of seeking solace in it.
What do you have me do? Huh? Am I a bad person? Did I do anything wrong?
You are not a bad person, James. One thing you should understand is that this life is full of trials and vicissitude.
And why is my own trial so harsh? Look at me, I do not have anything tangible doing. I have no job. I try my best as a man. I work, I toil every day to put food on their table. Yet, all that has been happening has been on.
Well, James, I'm not here to listen to your lamentation as if your name is Jeremiah. You are James. All I'm trying to tell you is that you should put everything that had happened behind you and move on with your life. If you continue this, you are going to get worse, accompanied with arterial sclerosis. Look, if you continue with this thing, apart from being inebriated and legless, you are going to have a sickness called both liver and arterial sclerosis.
Good night. His mind. Oh, where you go, what you see. But don't cry, be a man. Don't shed tears, you a man. This is marriage. If one year full of one lure, this is your cross. You have to be.
I'm not going back to the house.
Why?
You're asking me why. I know you know why.
Is it because Daddy doesn't buy noodles and egg for us anymore?
Look, Mom is always shouting, fighting, and breaking bottles.
We'll not go back.
One day, she'll break my head with that bottle. And she'll also break your head with that bottle.
I don't want her to break my head though, please.
So, we are not going back.
We are staying here and that is final.
She'll break your head.
No, it's your head.
What happened? Death! Don't do this! Don't do this! Death!
Cindy!
Jeff!
What is it?
Jeff!
Calm down! Oh! It's enough, calm down. Calm down.
Jeff!
Don't be afraid, I'm here. Calm down, oh.
Jeff.
Come.
Jeff.
Calm down, it's all right. I thought I told you to take her to the hospital in the city.
Is Mommy at home? If she's at home, then I'm not going with you.
Mommy's not at home, okay?
I'm not going with you. I want to stay with Grandma.
Oh, really? It's fine then. Whatever you want, I will do it for you. Yeah? You're my only daughter. Whatever you want, I will do it for you, okay? You will stay with Grandma while I go to the city and get you drugs.
I'm not sick.
Are you okay? Are you okay now?
Yes.
You're very fine. You sure?
Yes.
It's fine then. Okay, no problem.
She wants her mother. I thought I told you to go bring back your wife.
Mama, I'm still thinking about that.
Yeah. What are you still thinking? Was that not what we agreed on when you came?
Mama, we'll bring her back. Okay, I'll bring her back. Besides, I'm not the one that told her to leave. Eh?
I understand. But let me tell you something. Okay. Do not allow anybody to begin to tell you what to do. You're a man. This is your family. Take your decisions yourself. Please, go and bring her back. She must have learned her lessons by now.
I will do that, Mama. I will do that. Eh? Don't worry yourself.
Yeah.
I will do that. I'm not the one that told her to leave.
I understand.
It's fine. I will do it.
Please do.
My daughter, don't worry. I'll get you something. Whatever you want, I'll bring.
Trouble has filled his mind. Oh, where you go, what you see?
How are you?
But don't cry. Be a man.
It's okay. Let's go home. Yes. You don't want to get your things?
Let me quickly get them.
Okay. I'll wait for you, friend.
Wait, is that Tufia for me?
I mentioned your name. I
Abby, your name is Tufia. Person go sleep with trouble, wake up with trouble. If they say trouble, now your food. Now you the shop.
You're very stupid.
You're mad. Why would you just sit down and start saying Tufia? Who are you to fear Kwaren? Now, don't fear your generation. It's your people.
I'm afraid
you are
a pig. Asa, please, open the gate now.
Don't go to the garden, okay? Look at who is calling somebody pig. Someone that will go to the toilet and not touch it.
Let's say don't decrease.
Why did they decrease? Your generation decrease.
My friend, you are a pig. Go inside and bait.
Look at who is calling somebody pig. It's your fear. Now we'll go to the toilet and we'll not flush it. And you pee, we'll not flush it. Look how we're calling somebody. You're the pee.
That's your pee. And you are a pee.
You're hearing it now.
But for peace sake, you are just coming back. Why don't you go inside and the rest? When are you going to be tired of this this ranting?
Did you not see her call me name? Pajon, leave him.
Somebody is somebody that says, yeah. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Pa James. Leave her, let her be ranked. She's not big, she'll be that she's always ranked. Leave her, let her rank. She's not going to do me anything.
If you go that big again, you go collect.
What do you go feed
to? Both of
what do you go feed to?
You go collect.
Try her!
Beloved husband, I'm really sorry. I know I've hurt you, no doubt. But please find a place in your heart to forgive me. I would never do it again. Please.
Asa, can you get out of here? I don't need you. Allow me to rest. Allow me to think, please.
If you tell me to leave, I'll start crying here now. Please, don't tell me to leave.
I don't need your crying. Can you leave? I don't need you to make noise here. My head is hurting. I want to rest. I want to calm myself down. What is all this now?
You can't do that to me. I'm begging you. Forgive me. Forgive me, my beloved husband. And to ask for your forgiveness, I made a very delicious pepper soup for you. Let me bring it. Okay?
I don't need your pepper soup. I don't need it. I don't want to eat.
What do you mean you don't need my pepper soup? Now, what do you now want?
You want to know what I want?
Tell me exactly what you want and I'll provide it as soon as possible.
I want to run away from you. I want to get out of here. I don't want you. I don't want to see you again in this life. That is what I want from you.
My husband. No, you cannot say that to me. If you run away from me, what becomes of me? What is there for a woman without a husband?
I don't care. You have given me enough troubles. What did I do to you? Why are you doing this to me? I don't need you around me. Get out of here. I don't want you. Allow me. Did you want to kill me before my time? You want to kill me before my time? Allow me. What is this? I want the meaning of this.
On what you go, what you see. But don't cry, be a man. Don't shed tears, you're a man.
Hi! James! Is this you?
Abby, are you still in this city?
No, I just came in a few hours ago. Are you still in this city?
Well, yes, I still live here.
Is everything all right? You're not looking happy.
My dear, life to me has been ups and downs.
You know, God works in a miraculous way. Just let's go into the car so we'll talk business.
Oh, really?
Sure, let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go. Come on.
Hello? Asa? Asa, you will not believe what I just saw. I saw your husband with another woman. I saw them. Afumfa, I saw them. I was just there watching them. Nen there. I saw them with my eyes. Let me call you first. I saw them entering one big, beautiful, expensive restaurant. You say? What
do you mean? Na kwazi na mu please. Are you now saying that I'm blind? If I see James, won't I know him again? I saw James. I saw him with another woman. This woman I knew, Obasa. The woman I'm a cow. She's more beautiful than you are. Come and see them for yourself. Come and see. If he was to go where, he was holding her. They are going to swallow the woman. No, I'm not praising her. I'm just telling you. I'm telling you what I saw with my eyes. You're coming. Mwanu, I'll wait for you.
What are you doing here this early morning? Sit there. Why are Kanaba? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm thinking about my life.
You're thinking about your life? Can you even hear yourself at all? How can a full-fledged man be sitting in front of the house, Nishoto, to say you are thinking about your life? Will thinking about your life put food on our table? Will thinking about your life change me and make me a better woman?
I thought you said you were a changed person. I don't like this. Please, stop it. Why are you shouting?
Hey, Uchimo. Yes, I'm shouting. Can I ever talk to my husband without him insulting me? I am trying to make you a better man. In asking and I shout. How am I shouting? Because I'm saying the truth.
If you're trying to make me a better man, then you do like other women. Go out there and hustle. You are a human being. Oh, yes. Go out there and make money. I've been the one sponsoring you. I've been the one making the money. I've been the one doing my best for you. What have you done for me? Nothing. Go out there and do it. You are a human being. Other women are hustling and making money. Go out there and make it. You will not die.
What, Woody? What have you made? Oh, public here, Dan Weibu. First me, I slap you. Is that what you have given to me? It doesn't seem that you have made money. You have done this for me. What have you done for me?
I've sponsored your business.
Oh, yes. Business.
And you squandered the money.
Business that was a failure. What? I don't wonder where you even got the money that you gave me to start that business with. Because that money is bad luck. You have not done anything for me. You don't take care of me. You don't do nothing. And let me tell you something. You're more than an infidel. Because the Bible says that a man that cannot take care of his family is more than an infidel. And that is what you are, James. You're opening your mouth telling me I should go out and make money. You want to turn me to a man. You become the wife.
And what have you been in this house? Are you not the one acting like a husband in this house? Are you not the one acting like a man in this house? Please, free me, or free me. I'm not in the mood for this. I'm not in the mood for drama. I don't like this, please. I don't want it, please.
I should free you. How will I free you, James? Let me tell you something, If you don't respect yourself, get up here, go out and find money like other men. Like Anambra men, Ndijiego. If you don't want to go out and find money, I swear to God, you see this, your head that is broken small, I will break it finally. Me voice guy into two. Now, if you don't want to leave this place now, I'm coming. Where is he? No, you would have waited. I don't pama. I got in now, warfare. You call yourself a man. You took Rune Shututu. Sinyakanawa. You're thinking about your life. And I yell, come here and talk, do that nonsense again. Come on, what are you doing? Useless man. You don't want to make me proud in this yard. Let everybody know that my husband is still young and vibrant. Don't try your nonsense with me again. Go and make money. If you don't make money, don't come back to this house. Now I like you.
On what you go, what you see. But don't cry. Be a man, don't shed tears, you're a man, this is my reign. have to bear it. If you say make you run away, you can run away. She must find you. She if must you say make you die, now you go lose.
You can run away.
If you say make you run at all, she must find you.
And what
if you say make you die, now you go lose.
Can you say you
say she must find you. If you say make you die. If you say make you run away, she must find you. If you say make you die, now you go lose.
Don't worry, just be a man.
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I need to run out of this marriage before it ends my life. Because I've seen that this is a fruitless one. I've seen that my wife is out there to destroy me, to kill me. I will not take it. I will not. I won't try it. I need to find a way out of this. I need to run before she kills me. I need to run before I die.
John.
How's someone?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Did you see my husband?
Is he missing?
I don't understand. I came back now, found out that my door was open. I went inside and realized that some of his things are not in the house.
Maybe he has left.
Left away?
I should be the one asking you.
Let this not be what I am thinking. Because somebody will just die. Did you see my husband?
No. What is the problem?
I don't know. I came back and realized that some of his things are no longer in the house and I cannot find him. I've been calling his name since. He's nowhere to be found. So I decided to come and meet you.
This is strange, yo.
Very, very strange. So where is he?
Did he tell you he was traveling?
No, he did not tell me anything, no.
He didn't tell you anything like
that? He did not tell me anything. And let it not be what I am thinking, no. Let it not be.
Have you called him on the phone?
He's not picking my call. I've been calling him since. That is why I've come, so that you use your phone and call him. Let me know whether he will not pick your own call. Yeah.
Dear customer, the MTN
for me longer
is not reachable at the moment. Please try again later.
What is this?
His number is not available. It's not reachable.
It's not available.
Yes.
It's not reachable. James, you cannot disgrace me. Your friend cannot do this to me. He cannot do this to me. Oh, he cannot. Can somebody beam?
Honestly, James, you have taken the best decision of your life. With this trouble. Hello? James?
Hello?
Guy, where are you now? Your wife just left here. So worried.
Yes, as I speak to you now, I'm in my friend's place in Enugu.
You're where?
Please, yeah. I don't want you to tell anyone my whereabouts. Okay? Yes, please, please. Keep it to yourself. Don't worry, I'm fine. I will be fine, bro. Thank you.
Okay. No problem. Another day break for you. Oh, where you go, what you see? But don't cry, be a man. Don't shed tears, you a man. This is marriage. If only for long, this is your cross. You have to be a if you say make you run away, you can run away. She must fight you, she if must. If you say make you die. You can run away. You run away. She must fight you. I'm gonna tell you yourself. One day more. Now you go lose her. Don't you say yourself. She must fight you. If you say make you die. Now you go lose her. If you say make you run away. She must fight you. If you say make you die. Now you go lose her.
Finally, you have decided to walk out from Jezebel to have a breath of fresh air. Look at you. Look how old you look because of a bad wife.
My brother, I don't even have anything to say at the moment.
Okay, it's okay. Come, let's go inside. I have food, I have water, I have drinks, I have everything. Come, come and take, let me take care of you. Come.
Trouble no dey pay at all. Wahala no be food. Asamwa, you two package. Well, chupu kasili go for man. You say you want to be only has wife. No, wahala.
Nice.
I know they complain.
I have lost
but your wahala done there too much, asama. Gini can get back. And I'll me for your love, Rocky. Asama, you, unem, zukweite, a kaku fukweish. If he tak off a lover,
she love
her. Trouble, she
asama.
Is he not yet back?
He's not back, oh. Pa John, he is not back.
This is serious.
I don't understand what is happening. Are you sure my husband is safe? Are you sure he will still come back today?
I just hope he is safe and fine wherever he is.
Ah.
All the same, if by noon tomorrow we don't hear from him, I think the right thing to do is to go and report to the police.
Police?
Yes. Excuse me.
What is all these things now? James, what kind of don't? Let's not be what I'm thinking. Hey.
What are you thinking, Asa?
My husband is missing.
What do you mean he's missing?
I came back and found out that he left with some of his things. Mm-hmm.
Hey!
Ome. I knew it. I knew this has been his plan all this while. Asa, that man was intentionally looking for your trouble. On our chucky, Meki, and the Meki go. He has run away with his concubine.
I don't understand.
Did you see him with any woman?
I did not see him with any woman, no. Yeah? But that is what it is.
What are you telling me? Hey! Umuoke! Men are dogs.
Men are wicked. Hey! How can a man leave such a beautiful woman with even in a Ibu, all these assets? He left you and ran away with another woman. Swear! Hey! What kind of wickedness is this? What kind of heartless man is this? Hey! Hey! Ewo, ewo, ewo! Where do we start from? James or kid?
Let's go, play, bro. Yeah, play this.
Play,
let's see. James, let
me teach you a lesson. Okay, I'm waiting. Where's
that?
Hello, Habi. What's up? Oh yeah, I'm in my house. Are you in town? Really? Oh, fine, no problem, we're coming. Oh, yeah, James and I. Yeah, James have been here. Yeah, it's all right, don't worry, we're coming.
Abby, right?
Yeah, it's Abby. She just called and invited us to her housewarming party.
Oh.
So we have to go inside and dress up.
Wow, that's great. But I don't know how she will see me. You know, my wife fought her the last time they met.
James, Abby is not a bad person. She sounded excited when I told her that you were here. So relax yourself. Don't worry, okay? Whatever that has happened in the past is just the past. Okay?
It's fine.
Let's go inside and dress up. And let's drive straight to Abby's house. When I come back, I will deal with you.
You like
this game, I'll see. Seven balls, I'll make sure that I win you.
Oga, let's go. Oga, calm.
You see, James, I can't remember seeing you this happy in a long time, James.
My brother, you've seen it now. I'm like someone that came out of prison.
Oh, of course. You see, happiness, there is nothing like happiness.
Oh, yes.
And happiness brings fortune.
You can say that again. And my happiness will be complete when Abby gives me that contract.
Oh, yes. Don't worry yourself. Adi has already told me that you're going to be the sole distributor to the Southeast.
And
not just that. Very soon, I mean very, very soon, money will start working for you. Ego, agabalugi ije. Ekoba, nodo kansi nodo.
I can't wait. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you. I appreciate this.
It's right? Okay. See, yeah? Let's go straight to the snooker board. Yeah?
It's fine.
Kambwagi can see Abwagi as usual.
I know that someone wants me to disgrace him.
You cannot disgrace me.
My world is crumbled.
She's missing her punching bag. Now, you will value your husband. You will know.
needs to have a man in your life.
We see this one. She will never learn a lesson. Instead of her, she'll be praying for the man to come back. Immediately the man comes, etawa, she go give him a blow. She will make him her brass band.
Elisa, you are looking for trouble. Your fellow woman is missing and looking for her husband, and you are here making caricature of her. Are you a sadist?
Ewo, which of my fellow women is looking for her husband? Eh? This one. The only woman that is actually looking for her husband in this compound is the woman of the house, which is the husband to her husband. And you see this one? She's not pained. She can never be pained. She is the saddest, actually.
I have told you, this is not fair. You have to stop it. Personally, I don't want to separate any fight here this early morning. I've told you.
Ajon, if anybody fights me again in this compound, I will tell my sister to give that person a quick notice. The person go pack at least go stay for under bridge.
Now you realize your mistakes.
Stop crying.
Now you realize your mistakes. Stop crying. Go and look for your husband.
Ewo ejima akamo gasasi abemo
Ebenega selendoa asina la putagamo
Chubu biko imare munanka mamezi yozo
Ebenega sonsobo chubu dimnila
Chubu imare munanka mamezi yozo
Ebenega selendoa asina la putagamo
Chubu imare munanka
babe.
Oh, baby!
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing?
I'm good.
So, just when you're staring at me like this, I hope I'm safe.
You're very safe. I've been thinking.
About what exactly?
How my life would have been without you.
But I'm with you, baby.
I know. But I want you to move in fully and make me a complete man. Trying to get it. Look at what I mean here.
What?
Please. Complete me.
Yes!
Be my wife.
I will! I love you!
I will!
Baby!
My baby!
Oh my God!
I love Happy birthday to you!
Oh, baby!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you.
Oh, baby, thank you so much.
Happy birthday to you, baby girl.
Thank you. This means a lot to me.
I love you.
I love you even more.
I'm so sorry for coming in late, okay? I had a lot at the office.
No, it's fine. I appreciate it. And I love the cake. It's so beautiful.
Baby.
Oh my God.
All right.
Don't tell me you're leaving.
I'm taking you out now. Okay,
my love.
Let me change. Okay. I'll take you to Global, you know now. Uh-huh. I'll take you to Global.
Yeah,
I'm coming. So package well. Bring it out well. Hey. Happy birthday to you, my baby girl.
And I did not give him the peace I promised. Not even for one day. I have been wrong in all angles. I have been a bad wife to him. I have been a bad mother to my children. I have been a bad daughter-in-law to his mother. I have been bad in everything I do. Oh, Jimo. Can't see where I'm at.
This is 46 days. He's gone. 46 days. I have not heard his voice. 46 days. That is like 46 years. I honestly miss my husband so much.
Is that why you are like this? Come on, Asa. Get up. Clean yourself and move on with your life.
Do you think it's easy? I mean, do you honestly think it's easy for me to move on like that without my husband?
So what do you intend to do? Be like this forever? You know it's not possible. I mean, one cannot kill herself because of her mistakes.
But you know you're my major problem. You are my major problem. You're the one that keeps giving me horrible advice. Telling me tales. Things that never happened. You're the one that made put me in this condition of mine.
Akona Fugone. Eh? Akona Kagene. No, what is the meaning of this? Asa, so I made a great mistake by telling my friend things I saw. Ekwa, nsobwadivo. I am sorry. You know, forgive me. I will not repeat it again. In fact, there's no need telling you what I heard about your mother. Dambulia.
Buru, buru. Kona anim. Buru, kona anim.
You're mourning your husband.
Buri anaba.
Mourn your husband.
Go with it. I don't want to hear again. I don't want to hear. You're my major problem. You, this girl, you're my major problem. No, she's saying another one. What she heard about my mother. Who knows what she heard? This girl. She's always the one to hear.
Jamie's one more. My beloved, quiet, sweet, adorable, and caring.
Baba Gamma, why are this one will fit you so much.
Thank you very much. Oyoyo. Oyoyo. I hope my should be yours are all beautiful.
Madam Gold, you should trust me. Yeah? I will make sure to get you the most beautiful, tall girls you will ever think of.
Hey, Goldy baby. Asa Bobolistic. What are the only
what is going on here?
See, you decided not to check on me. I just mind my lane. Anyway, I'm getting married.
You are getting married?
Yes.
Oh, you? You are aware of it?
Well, you know I've decided not to be talking to you again. I was in your house earlier and you warned me. You said that I am the reason for your problems. So I decided to keep my mouth shut. That is the reason I did not tell you she's getting married.
Very good. Let that mouth remain shut. Let it remain shut. Mama, I don't understand you. Who are you getting married to?
I am getting married to my one and only Bobolistic Bobonketim. The love of my life of 32 years. Amazing, isn't it?
32 years? Uh-huh. That means whilst you were married to my father, you were still seeing this man. You're an evil one. Very, very evil. But that's one aside. Mama, you are the architect of my problem. You ruined my marriage and now you want to get married. Never! I will never be allowed to see that marriage happen. You want to get married?
Oh, yo!
Don't worry,
Gini, she's living with your wedding gown.
She will bring it back. Come and sit down, because let's discuss other things. Don't worry. For my daughter, she will bring it back. She's just being jealous. Come and sit down, Biko. So it's okay now.
You don't want to see me and me, Biko. Akudo!
There you go.
Where's my granite?
The granite?
Where is the granite you borrowed from me?
It's almost ready.
Don't tell me it's almost ready. Now fry your own granite and give me mine. Granite the Ebienka.
Calm down now. You know you're my friend now. Mm-hmm. And I love you so much.
You're your friend. Friend, we are neighbors.
I'm coming.
Come on, so Sasrikun, I'm going to this compound.
Where are you? Asa! Asa! No, no, no. Mama, what is the meaning of this? How can you come into someone's compound? You will not lock it.
Okay,
don't
okay,
you have home training?
It's again. You are Pusiono. Did you see him? In a pala. In a wanya. Bia asa. So you have the nerves to take my wedding gown? Eh? Do you know how much that wedding gown is sold?
Mama, do you know you're not a good woman? No, you're not. You're not just a bad mother, but a terrible woman. Very terrible. You see, in my next life, I would never have a mother like you that will mislead me. Never.
Did you just call me a terrible mother?
Exactly what you heard. Ibu, a terrible woman.
Asa. I will not reply you until I finish my wedding.
Wait.
When I'm done, I'll answer you.
You finish your wedding without wedding gown. Mama, I will not give you that wedding gown. Because you're not allowed. You cannot get married when you ruined my own marriage. Everybody that have contributed to this my problem is not meant to be happy. Mama, you will not be happy. Oh, okay, for this marriage, it is null and void.
More abba than gold.
Yes.
Will not be happy.
You will not.
Will not be happy. It's Sibu and Wege. What is my business if you're not happy or not? How does that concern me? Bia? Batala Jago. Don't push me. Where is my wedding gown? I'll come police arrest you.
If you like, go and bring their troop. Troop police. In fact, bring the police station here. I will not give you that wedding gown.
Bia Asa. I will not look at the fact that you are my daughter. I will deal with you mercilessly with soldiers. So.
Eh?
Where is my wedding gown?
Soldiers. Okay, it's at the back of the yard.
I'm near that, told
you. It's at the back.
Go ahead. Okay, look, so that's him at the back. Akwagi, I know what to do. I'm my bear.
Down. Listen, let me tell you, woman. I pay evil with evil. You cannot hit me and I'll keep quiet. I hit you back.
More abba than gold. Burnt your marriage down.
Yes, you did.
You lack wisdom. Ibu a fool. I will solve it with you.
Deal with me and make sure you plan it well to deal with me. Oh, because me, I am well, well prepared to make sure that your stupid wedding does not hold.
It's again. Tiko
mia. See me
here. Asa. Oh, okay, go away. Asa!
Leave my house, oh. Sipe me po. Leave my house. Asa, one.
Is she really my daughter?
Go.
Eh?
Eiji, has she given it to you?
Oh, yo.
Eh?
Alu emigo. The worst has happened. Asa has burnt my expensive wedding gown.
Obuna fugo nue. That is wickedness now. How could she do that to her own mother? Nebu na 9 months. As I for joy in joy, you are wicked!
Yeah!
Asa!
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 Baba. No. Hey.
Oyoyo.
Eh, ma?
Did she break the bottle?
Eh? Madam Goldin Ajum, I thought it was on my head when I heard Jawararai. Ntie Isimo.
Hi.
Isimo.
Hey. That girl is mean. I'm going home.
What will you do now?
Let me get home first.
Eh.
Yes.
Hey, Madam Gold.
Let's go.
Be going.
Where is my wife? Where is my
beautiful wife? Everybody, make come. My husband, come for you.
Thank you so much.
You look good.
Thank you, sir.
Money, man. You smell money.
Oh my God. You look more better. You look more better.
Hey, welcome, sir.
Yeah, mommy. How are you? Mommy,
welcome,
too.
Welcome.
Hey. You are so good. How are you? How are you doing? How are your kids? Oh my God.
You're looking
good. I have a love for you. I have a love for you. Oh, I need to surprise you.
I thought you were doing a lot of time, love for
that's my baby.
Woo, what?
Nice.
Oh, you are
nice.
Welcome.
Hey. Oh,
hey. This is the
your wedding gown? What is the problem?
They set my wedding gown ablaze.
Is that why you are crying?
Yes.
How much is the wedding gown I cannot afford? I will go right now and get you another one. Stop crying, oh?
Relax. I don't know.
I'll get another one.
Don't
cry because of this I can afford. How much is it? I have the money. Okay. Even the money's in the boot. Calm down, oh? Let me go and come.
Oh.
My husband, your love, they scatter my head.
That is what I want. Mm. I want my love to scatter. Mm.
Hmm? See, I will not wait for long again before you come back next time. Oh.
Baby, don't worry. Hmm? I've made every arrangement to carry you along when I'm traveling after Christmas, okay? Eh?
You mean after Christmas, I'll follow you to Bodoibo?
That is what I said.
See, when you get there, I will show you, I will finish you with love.
Yes, that is what I want. Hmm? That is what I want. I want your love to scatter me. I want you to use love and spoil me. Hmm? Because you're a wonderful wife.
You say?
You are a wonderful wife.
I am a...
I said you are a wonderful
and
wife.
And now sit, let everybody here, let the world hear.
You are a wonderful wife.
You see? Hmm?
To get your type is not easy. You are a wonderful wife.
I know.
Are you hearing me?
I know I am a wonderful woman.
Yes.
See, I don't run up and down carrying broken bottles, pestle to break my husband's head. I don't quarrel with you. I pamper you. I show you love, right?
No. See, it is only a bad wife that will be fighting the husband for nothing.
Oh!
Are you hearing me?
Oh!
And you are not one.
Oh! Only a bad wife fights her husband. Only a bad wife.
You are not a bad wife. You are not one.
Only a bad wife fights her husband.
Wonderful woman.
I'm a good wife. Eh? I take care of you.
Yes, sir. Let me do that one, baby.
Only bad women. Say it again.
I said it's only bad wives.
That fight their husband.
That fight their husband for nothing. Oh, you are not one.
I'm not one.
Thank God.
My sweetheart.
Hello?
Bobo,
get him. Eh?
I told you the wedding must hold. This is the wedding gown.
Bobo, get him.
Hmm?
You want me a new wedding gown?
Yes. Get ready. On Saturday, I will send my boys to come and pick you. I've paid for everything.
Bobo, get him.
Yes, everything has been paid for.
My Bobolistic.
Or more.
I love you so much.
You are Italian.
I love you so much.
Yes. Nothing will stop the wedding.
Yes, I believe you.
The money is in the boat.
Let's go inside. Let me give you something
to eat. No. Let me go and get something. I'll come back later. I'll spend the night with you. You trust me now.
Bobom. Thank you. I'll be waiting. Bobom.
Okay.
You forgot. Okay, Bobom. See you. This one is even falling once. Madam, go. Eh? Oyeyo. You came at the right time. Bobo, get him.
Did he buy you another one?
Yes! And this one is even a falling one.
Obuna Fugo.
Let me tell you, that day, they will know it's Madam Go's day. Trust me!
Hey! Madam Go!
Madam
God! Madam God! Hey!
Boy, Madam God. Hmm? Now that you want to get married, you have to change this your Madam God
of a thing.
You can't be answering Madam in your husband's house. Oh, you're right. I don't know, what do I answer now? My real name is Abigail.
Eh?
Abby?
Hey!
No, don't go there.
Sorry.
Don't say it again. Even like a mad Alema, Abigail. There was one mad person I know that answers Abigail.
I reject
that
mad
it. I reject it. Answer. Gold.
Or
golden. Gold. Or golden. Oh, yo.
Eh?
Isn't that singing? Golden baby. Golden baby.
Each year.
You have it.
We put it in our wall.
Golden baby. And
you will now be.
When baby. I pronounce it, golden baby, I'll push up a little.
And you will be a baby to your Bobo.
Oh. Because when I step out.
Hey! Hey!
I need to practice, oh.
You really need to.
You need to. Okay. Like, I'll. My mouth. Position my mouth.
Or is that you? For sure.
And. Atom. Am I older than you?
No.
Don't even go.
Oh my God. Akuma, hey! You're letting me do that.
Yes, no! My beautiful daughter. Hey. Okay, Asa. I know you're still angry with me. I've not been a good mother. Please, I've come to ask for your forgiveness. Oh, I'm sorry, Biko.
I've heard you. Ngona. I have forgiven you, now go. Are you going to remain here? Is this your house? Don't you have a house?
I'm sorry, please. Oh, Biko.
And I said I have heard you. Ejikamebu Owom, I've heard you. You can go. Yeah.
It's okay.
Oh, my son.
Mama, how are you?
I'm fine.
You're welcome. Let's go inside, eh?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Gini. Go inside where? Honey, she's not entering my house. You have a house, go back to your house. You cannot enter my house.
Asa, Asa. But I've begged you, my in-law. Please, I'm very sorry. I know I've not been a good mother-in-law. Biko, I'm sorry, oh.
Mama, I do not have anything against you. Mm. Okay? Oh, yes. You're welcome. Babe, please. Forgive her. She's because your mother.
It's because of you I'm listening. Because I know this woman. She's no good.
Yeah.
She's no good.
It's okay. And can we go inside? Babe.
Mama. Hug me now.
Welcome. Thank you.